Small island states are highly affected by natural hazards and climate change.
This area normally is filled up with salt water when during the king tides. But the whole place here is normally flooded. And this is the impact of global warming and green climate change and sea level rise.
Problems such as flooding, coastal erosion occurs already very frequently in the current situation, but the situation will become just more dramatic in the future. Imagine, just 5 meters water, above water level, that's the maximum height of those islands. That means that floodings will result in damages, but what is often forgotten is that damages also occur to the freshwater lenses located underneath those islands. And freshwater lenses are life for those islands. That's essentially the source of drinking water, source for agriculture, for food. If I may quote some of the people on those islands, they often say, "We need help. Before we drown, we may die of thirst." But we at El Tars thought about the solution.
Our solution is called SeepCat, and it's meant to protect freshwater lands on small islands. Those freshwater lenses you see here below islands are very vulnerable for climate change and sea level rise and overexploitation. And our simple solution consists of vertical pipes, and it protects those freshwater lenses. It prevents them from shrinking. And I want to demonstrate how it works with this orange and some water. This cup of water presents the ocean, and this is the freshwater lens. The fact that freshwater lenses are very vulnerable for sea level rise is that they are lighter than the ocean, the saline groundwater they are floating in. So it's like this. Normally, a large part of the freshwater lens is below the island. But by sea level rise, you can see it happen. The orange and the freshwater lens is pushed upwards, and therefore it will shrink, and we got a situation like this. But we want to prevent this, we want to prevent it from shrinking. So our solution is we install vertical pipes, which will release the pressure, like pumping. So, and then it will turn back into this freshwater lens again. Our solution, SeepCat, is proven technology. We piloted successfully in the Netherlands, where we protected the freshwater lens, which is used by farmers for irrigating their food crops. But now it's time to export it, this Dutch innovation, to the small island developing states.